Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in this semi-casual stroll in Call of Pripyat. And this is not an unmodded game, this is in fact a special edition which adds some subtle changes like making water actually irradiated and increasing item weight, and can't remember what else there was, but it doesn't add any new areas or anything like that. And I am doing this play in the spirit of one of my earlier games, which I called the Zaton Foreplay, where I avoided going to Skodovsk and avoided doing any actual missions, and instead spent my focus on gathering certain items and collecting all the intel, basically. And right now this is my second day. Well, actually, I have survived one night and half a day, and my current self-imposed objective is to obtain a detector that is better than Echo. Oh, some bandits have taken over this camp. So what happened to stalkers? I see nobody, so I think they just left. Hello? Never mind.
Надо бы того пидорка гнойного приложить получше, чтоб лишнего потом не дать. И сами народу вокруг в натуре
хрен. Okay, somebody is at that site, so those might be the stalkers. Although right now, if I remember correctly, the time for the majority of stalker population to make their way back to Skodovsk was something 6-ish, and right now, oh, it's already like past 6-ish. So I'm sort of lurking around in the hopes of intercepting a firefight, or well, more like be near when a firefight ends and find some unlucky buggers who might have a detector on them. Or it might be that it wasn't 6 o'clock at all, maybe it was 9 o'clock in the evening. I don't know. These guys don't seem like they're moving either. Oh, no, 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 no. Am I over encumbered again? I might be in the same ballpark ish. Now, usually the hot territory for these return from workday fights is that area between the Emerald Camp and Sevchenko and this hill here. Also, do I sense a blowout coming soon? Because an after blowout fallout is another potential detector picking condition. Yeah, the weather is certainly kind of blowout-ish. deep wind. Sort of low frequency air flow sound makes you uneasy. Okay, just dogs. I probably shouldn't pick up all those mutant parts right now because I don't even know what to do with them. Well, I mean, I could eat them if I had enough rat protection, but other than that, I don't know. Oh, okay, so there is a driveway between this area and Skadovsk. Good to know. Oh, the sky is clearing up. Whoa! So many snorks so close to the ships. That's a bit unnerving. Aha! They're gonna fight the dogs, aren't they? Yep. Okay, so two blind dogs will take down a snork. Go figure. I think if it was a bigger group, then they could fight the dogs, but the dogs just swarm them. It's a thunder! Awesome. The bandits are fighting somebody over there. Okay, so this snork got away. Let's see what happens. I can hear it. Okay, it's over there. Oh, okay, he's catching me by jumping up. That was exciting. Now, okay, still irradiated, let's have an eat and have a drink. Okay, no longer irradiated. Goodie. Ooh, I'm gonna fall down, aren't I? Let's take some weapon that doesn't require as much accuracy. Doggy doggy. I think if it's just two of them, then they won't come near. Yeah, one of them is wounded. Usually the way to deal with a huge pack of dogs is to break it up. Able to get the pack down to two. I think two will already run away. If it's more than that, then they will stick around and attack. Okay, so I take the bandits are still here. Yeah. Pseudodog. Pseudodog eyes. Aren't you gonna collect the parts? Yoink. Oh, and those doctors are still there. Well, if it is them. Zombies would have some detectors on them. I mean, they usually do. What kind of weaponry do I have on me? Okay, goody. Oh yeah, I can do this, of course. So I'm gonna keep the SMG on the pistol slot. Okay, stay out of water. Keep the SMG on the pistol slot and the AK-AK on the rifle slot. One of those stupid plans that more often than not would get you killed. So here's a manual save. 5, where's number 5? I don't know what that control marker was about, but was there somebody there? Oh no, that's water. Lushing back and forth. Okay, so let's do a little recon. What I would like to do is to stir up the zombie camp a little bit so that they will start coming out. Oh, which they are. Thank you. that I downed earlier might not be properly down. There's one there. As long as they don't flank me. Leather jacket is getting closer. Yeah. Okay, for good measure. Okay. You're gonna get your own personal grenade. Okay, retreat. There are more coming. Show me. Oh, well, I'll be damned. I think this is not all. Let's see now. Okay, so let's risk it. Whoa. Okay, I think I have to skip looting all of them. Echo? No, no, not want echo. And I need to get to that attic. Does it count? Does it count as a cover? Shit, it might not. Okay, let's do this then. Alright, the alarm is still on. Let's make a manual save. Six. And I want to drop some shit here. Okay. Is it? I think it's night time. Yeah, okay. This means... Whoa! Okay, where are all the zombies that I killed? Are they still there? Oh, and not only them. This floor is not super strong, it seems. Reload, huh? Well, so can I. Let's see now. I could see something. I could see shit. It would be really super helpful. Of course, I could just sprint away from here. Let's do that. Stay behind this. Okay. I'm starting to get the idea that knives are not maybe super rare, so maybe I shouldn't pick them up. Ooh, me likey. Just take it all. Just the one. Ah no, there's another in the house. How's my health? Oh shit. Bandage. Yeah, retreat. Retreat some more. Okay, let's create a mini stash here. Drop. quick save. Okay, and I'm gonna make myself even more vulnerable now. But I need to check them detectors. Okay. Shooting stopped for now. Is this the stash? No. Okay, now flashlight. Anybody still up? Okay, that's my little stash. What's the status here? Do we have moving zombies still? Not very good condition, so shoot. Ah, no, this one's mine. Show me, what have you got? Oh, they have already picked up a lot of the shit that I dropped. Hey, this one is in better condition than mine. Yoink. Also, let's check them all. Ah, yeah, they haven't taken out the ammo. What's with the horn? Is it loaded? Yes, okay, then switch. Flashlight. I think the Skatov's horn is switched on when there's a blowout. Grab everything and then lose the light, retreat a little, sorted out. Okay, this one's in good condition. Is this the one? I don't know. Okay. Next round, please. I'm just gonna pick everything up for the time being, and then drop it in one place. Cause I know others will pick it up anyway. Okay, I didn't want to loot him. I already had all my stuff. Why does nobody have a better detector, pretty please? Can I still move? Yes, I can. Let's create a little extra dump site here. I'm not gonna turn my back on this. Save here. Flashlight. Everybody has echoes. Probably shouldn't, but you know. Can't leave an instrument behind. Try to drop everything in approximately the same area so that even if nobody picks it up, I can at least clean it up later on my own. It's very nice. Can I play? Okay, even... Oh, okay. Detectors dump. So, how many have I still got to search? So, all this trouble and no detectors. I mean, no decent detectors. Damn. Time to split. Yeah, this is my dump, this is my dump. Now, thing is, since there was a blowout, I think it's actually a good idea to check the campsites. Weather drama. Oh! Firefight! Awesome! Sneaky as fuck. them have detectors. What do we have here? This is robbery. Wait, are you telling me that bandits search for artifacts now? Since when? Okay, maybe he doesn't, maybe he's just patrolling. Artifacts in there. I'm gonna pop up my inventory pod every now and then to see if there are any bodies marked on the map. Pretty bright, but where's the moon then? Glowing there. I think it's bandit headlamps. Let's see. The leader. That one. Hello. Do you come here often? Never mind. The area that really interests me right now is the hill between the Emerald Camp and Skadovsk, because that's the area that I was kind of hoping to pick up as the fighting ground. But even if nobody was fighting there, they are still quite likely to drop dead there if they're caught in the blowout. These are not bodies, these are vehicle wreckages. I should probably drop some of my gear off to Savchenko while I'm here. shit. Realized there was a puddle on the way. Yeah, some ship horn is still sounding. What's up with that? I think it's meant to be Skadovsk. Or is it the Flying Dutchman? Okay, since I'm gonna have to use vodka, I'm gonna also take this opportunity to eat. Should I use up a medkit? Okay, so I can drag and drop, so why couldn't I drag and drop the rad thingy? Okay, this one is against chemical hazard. This one is Psy Blocker. Whatever that does. Yeah, let's use up the medkit just for good measure. Quick save here. Let's see if I can find some unlucky not survivors. Uh-oh, I can hear dogs. Or something. Dogs are equivalent. Okay, somebody is patrolling there, or just moving about. Or are these flashlights from the ship? Oh, I think they're just from the ship. Nice My Time in the Swamps is adventure. Also, so far it seems that there is no programming for sleep. I'm not suffering any penalties for having roamed the zone for, I think, 2 straight nights now. Now I wonder, are the frogs also mutated? Dog and pseudo dog, or is it the bloodsucker? No, it's the bloodsucker. Okay, run. Run faster, please. Okay, bodies. Bodies, no. Actually gonna go here yet? Nope. I am going to the meadows beyond. Because there is a campsite down here. In my earlier games, I think I have found some blowout victims out here. Occasionally, maybe. Those two can handle themselves for now. That's the campsite. Anybody here? Hello? Well, fuck. Okay, so it looks like 2 boars killed the dog. Okay, let's see now. Yeah, dead dog. Also, some of this area is a little bit poorly mapped. I don't know if that's intentional or not. Shit. Whoa, that was a close one. I never even noticed that I had levitation bug. I hope that their thing doesn't kick in unless you're in close range. So for now, adios fellas. Shouldn't get my feet wet, so let's be smart about the terrain here. So, bodies? No. Also, the thunder is messing with my ability to hear mutants. A little bit of extra hazard. Oh no. Okay, although I think the metal is hot as well. But it doesn't hurt as much as radiation, which we have got as well. I think it's ooze time. Which I don't even have. Okay, if that's the case, then I'm just gonna use up another medkit for now. I know that there's a stash with booze in the ship, but right now I don't want to risk any more contamination. Of course, I do have extra booze on Sevchenko, so there's that. And I think I no longer need the flashlight. Over here. Okay, that's just debris. is a hot area. Not gonna touch. I think the stamina is also altered in the special edition, as in you can't just sprint all the time without penalty as a default. So like once you have some nice artifacts, you might be able to sprint longer while heavier, but not in the beginning, I think. It's been a while since I've been so careful about where to step and where not. Path as well, I'm pretty sure. So let me take a longer detour here. Yeah, okay, yeah, that's it. Also, corpse check. Nice doggy. By the way, I think this little clearing here also counts as a campsite, even though it doesn't have campfire or anything. So, where's my booze? Picked up a whole lot of other stuff as well, but did I get the vodka? Yes, I did. So let's eat too. Technically claim that I have survived another night, almost. Anyway, I'm gonna make a manual save here. 6, 7, yeah. Let's see if I can perhaps find some blowout bodies in this area. Look, it's dawning. No, leave the crows alone. Mm. is the boat. Yeah, that dock is the boat. So basically, I have spent like two nights in the zone, and I have yet to even start exploring the other end of Zaton. Like right now, I have been just moving in this one same triangle. I haven't even checked out the controller cave yet. But I will. Oh, I will. What is? No. Anomaly! Oh, I could totally give some of my irradiated food to them. Yeah, let's see if I can. Okay. Bye, I guess. So this means they are gonna let me poke around here. Wait, there used to be a stash here. I think it's one of those that you can't see from every angle. Ah yeah, it's under that. Okay. Goody. Radiation? Nope. Hello. Can I sell you stuff? Nope. I'm not gonna probe about their mission or anything.
Если что, к командиру, с ним беседуй.
Sure. Can't remember if there were any useful items here. I mean, beyond the questy stuff. The damn Skadov's corn is still going off. Unless that's part of music or something. Yeah, there was a stash somewhere between these beams. Yoink. And I think that's the toolkit there, which I'm not going to pick up, that because tools. Don't touch. Shut up! Because I won't be able to drop them. So what did I get? Yeah. Oh, I can exit from this way too, can't I? Right. Shh. I'm not even facing you. What? Idiot. I gave you food. Okay, I think I'm gonna reload here because this is dumb. Now, where were we? So how far do I need to be for them to stop moaning about it? Okay, that seems far enough. Right, I can live with that. Uh-oh. Many mutants. They run as if they were chasing somebody. I think they might be fighting a bloodsucker, maybe? Or maybe they are just overjoyous. Either way, I'm not going near them. I want to check out this location now a little bit. Oh right, there's a poltergeist here usually. Also, anybody at the campsite, dead or alive? I'm not even gonna attempt detecting anything. Ah, yeah, there are the bodies from the chopper. Shit! Thought I was hitting it, but apparently not. See you in a second. Okay then, let's see if I can sneak close enough that I can just shoot it willy-nilly. Point one, I need to keep moving. And point two, I need to shoot fast. Okay, keep moving. Ah, damn it. Okay, let's try a few more times. And this time, switch the weapon and see what I can take from a little bit farther away. And also, let's take this. Although, I think the poltergeist is more of a blunt force trauma guy. Sure if I'm hitting it right now or not. Usually if you hit it then it crackles in a specific manner. Oh, I think I hit it now. At least once. Throw it back to me, but shit. Okay, I'm in its range now. Damn it. A different strategy. Again, this relies on keeping moving, so yeah, so yeah, that's the thing, I can't muster enough stamina to keep moving enough to do the stabby. Yeah. Fail. Okay, here's an idea. I'm gonna go after the stabby thing after all, which means I need to drop a whole lot of shit. No, this one's a hot. So let's see. Drop all. Yes, even this. Drop all. Keep. Keep this. Drop all. How much? 14. Drop all. There. What's weighing so much? I can't drop this. Drop your detector as well. Drop the gas mask as well. Okay. So it was the gas mask that was weighing me down. Quick save. Right, now that I'm under 10 kilos of carry weight, I should be able to keep moving, which is the crucial part. So I need to keep into contact. cover. Keep moving. Of course, it's a little tricky to hit it. I haven't hit it yet. It hasn't done the very distinctive crackle that it does when you hit it. Because that's the thing, you have to. I know that you have to aim a little bit off. Fuck. Okay, let's try one more time. Once upon a time, I had a good sense of poltergeist hunting, as in where you have to aim to hit it. Okay, it's over there. No, I don't wanna search no chopper right now. Shush. I'm hunting a poltergeist here. Okay. Medic. The weaker stab or the slash is actually more useful because it won't stop you from sprinting. Meanwhile, the right click stab will stop you from sprinting. Oh, it's luring me between the anomalies, aren't you? Got it. Okay, let's go collect my gear back. Oh yeah, of course I'm irradiated now. Right, let's see if I can... Okay, now I can't run anymore, not as much. But I should be able to make it to the building. Also, I think not all of this area is hot, only some of it. Another time. I'm not gonna pick up the pistol things right now, but I do want to check the door. Okay, is it the jar already? Oh, it's slightly off the hinges. That's good. Can I dislodge it even more? Let's try just a little bit, just to get the sense of it again. Oh, and of course now my gun is on the other side of the door. Okay, this is an endeavor for another time. Also, I'm pretty sure that if I leave the immediate area and return, then the gun has been thrown out here anyway. Right, let's return out there. Leave the chopper, leave the everything right now, and resume on my quest of finding a better detector. And we're out of breath, of course. Well then, now that I have survived another night, I think it is appropriate to end this episode. I think it's pretty long already. So thank you very much for watching. If you're interested in this sort of picnic play, then you're welcome to watch some more. And bye.